his politics of uniqueness must now stop.
Yes, number one, unify the people. Yes,
because it has become a vicious cycle.
Yes.
And of course, I'm not saying that forgive those atrocities that, yes, that a leader have committed. No. Yes. I just simply said, want to simply say that a leader of this country should not be seen and must not pursue politics of sometimes, because I think, as far as I recall, in the past, almost 4 decades,
yes,
it's a tit for tat type of exchange. And it's really a surprise that we even survive that kind of politics. And in some years, we even thrive. You
know? Yes.
But imagine if the leader would transcend all this past infighting,
yes,
and look on and concentrate on the future, how much more I think we could have become. Given the potential, the youth, the creativity of the Filipinos. Now the creative Filipinos are the ones taking care of many countries in the world, including their churches. You know.